papers in India express horror at a separatist group's killing of more than 70 people in the northeastern state of Assam. Militants attacked remote villages in Sinaloa.